Hiya people, Vici here. Welcome to a quick little handycam video. This is just going to be a minor video of a main video I'm making to explain why there is no videos. And just basically what I want to show you with this is one of the main reasons why I haven't been making any videos. So sorry for the weirdness of this. I know, because I haven't done one of these before, but because it's this brand spanking new kitchen. This has been about over a month in the works, because as we're looking at here with the two lights, all this used to be a wall. We had to mow that wall down, making sure it wasn't a load-bearing wall, which it wasn't, so we were allowed to get rid of that. We had to re-plaster up all this wall because we had to take it out. We had to put new plugs in at the sides. I don't know if you can notice, but there's still a couple of holes just down there that this still hasn't been fully done. We got new fridge, got new stove, big banking new stove. You know, we've got brand new tiles been put down. We moved the dishwasher in. We've had to redo the plumbing, which means we had to tear up all the wall, all the floor down here. Had to redo the pipes because it was over here. There used to be a window here that is gone, because that's my room on the other side there. And yeah, so this has been a while in the works. That even stretches all the way out here. I had to trim this. This used to be a doorway. It's no longer. It goes into the lounge room kind of area. But yeah. So this is one of the main reasons why I haven't been uploading videos. Is because I haven't personally been working on this. I've been helping out here and there. But we've been having power outages because of all the extra plugs we've had to put in. It's been time consuming. I've had to help around when I can. And yeah, it's been a while in the works, but it looks beautiful. I'm loving it. Brand new spank kitchen. Because I don't know if you guys remember, I think it's still up on my channel, I'm not quite sure, but there was an assignment I did earlier this year. It was like a special effects, and I actually filmed it in the old kitchen, so you can actually watch that in comparison. Like, I had the camera like up there somewhere on like an old cupboard, point down towards this way, so you'd be able to see that there was a wall here, which there isn't, and you'd be able to see there was like a pantry then, which was like over there. But like, we cleared up some space there, looks great. New lack of paint everywhere. Still gotta get some, I don't know if you can notice in this, but there's some streaks of white, getting like a splashback or something put there. It's from oils and stuff. But yeah, so that's mainly one of the reasons why I haven't been uploading videos, so hopefully you guys enjoyed this. I will tag this along with the main video that I'll be making, which I'll probably be doing in a minute. So hopefully it will be up soon for you guys to look at, and hopefully soon I'll be making proper videos. So until then, catch you.